man. It's very about valuable, you know, just to have that. You know, me and Dan was talking, and, you know, he was just relieved. You know, those guys don't have to take over the game every single time. You know, it was times late in the fourth quarter where they just let me play and pick and roll and let me make plays. So, you know, they was telling me how much of a relief that is. And, I just got to try to be consistent. But, you know, tonight it was me. Tonight, tomorrow maybe Ennis. You know, the next night maybe CJ's going 40 again. And, you know, it's a team effort. We just got to keep playing.